Yo, what's up, YouTube? We're back, Monday. So, like I said, I didn't end up recording last night because a lot of stuff was going on. And I was really frustrated, if you watched last night's episode of Valkyria. But, like I said, I was thinking about filming two different videos last night and posting them both last night, but I didn't. So we're here today. I said I was going to replace Roots of Pacha, because I think it just, isn't keeping attention for people. So, we have switched games. Another heavily story-driven game. I think we're going to take a step away from the chill and just kind of, you know, vibe and do our own thing kind of game. We're just going to jump into another story-driven game. And we're just going to play another adventure together. So, now, instead of Monday Night Roots of Pacha, we're going to play Kenna, Bridge of Spirits. I pre-ordered this game, like, 2 years ago when it came out. But I haven't played it yet. I haven't played it yet because I've been waiting to share it with you. With you guys. Here we go. We're finally here. I didn't think I'd get here. But, with that being said, I already went through the options. I altered everything I needed to start the game. So that way you guys ain't gotta sit there and watch me mess with all the option settings and stuff. And, we're gonna jump into this. We're gonna do, Spirit Guide, because I feel like that's the normal difficulty. It's really crazy because for you guys can see that, right in the middle, you guys can still see the thing out in the middle of the screen, but on my monitor that I play on, like right here is where I just barely see the insignia in the middle, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, that emblem thinger. Unique wooden masks are carved to honor the dead. Placed in sacred shrines, these masks gradually return to dust, symbolizing the spirit's peaceful journey into the next life. Not all spirits can travel this path alone, struggling with tragedies of their past. The lingering has become dangerous masters of blah, 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 blah. I can't read that! I apologize. We'll try reading faster next time. Another thing that really drew me to this game is it's like very Studio Ghibli-esque vibes. Just makes me, you know, think of Studio Ghibli. Falls, that's what it wants me to do. Hopefully that's not too stuttery for you guys. It's like super smooth on my game screen, but when I look over and watch the screen where it's filming, it looks like it's a little choppy. I hope that's not the case. Repulse. That's bugging me. Like I said, it's like, it looks super fine on on my end, but like, choppy for you guys. Maybe it's not bad. Maybe it's just in my head. Oh, I can swim. That's cool. Trying to sprint. There is no sprint. There's a rolled up.
Why have you come?
I sense suffering here, Spirit. Do you need help?
You know nothing of suffering. This is my home. My village. Turn back, spirit guide.
Press that button to light attack. Press heavy attacks. Getting 60 frames a second, so it can't be that choppy for you guys. My CPU is only running at 2.5%, so like, definitely looks like it's choppy for you guys though. I don't know.
I saw him here somewhere. Where did he go?
Oh, means they're spirits. Found a friend. We can save here. Just a puddle. More rot to purify dead hearts. Dead zone hearts.
Run quick!
I'll leave you guys in a second.
Thank you.
bless you. That's so cool. I don't know why it took so long to play this game with you guys. We should have done this a lot sooner. We should have did this sooner. This game's super cool. Have grown and you now have one raw action available. Press R to send the raw onto objects in the environment. Collect rocks to. Okay, blah blah. Cool. We got 5 of them. New. See, I was pushing this button earlier and I did nothing. Frighten the rot. The rot are scared and have gone into hiding. Attacking enemies to build courage and combat. Spend courage to perform rot actions. Courage drop can form in the world. Collect courage drops with your pulse E or touch the control. Then press R to bind an enemy. The rot can move certain objects in the environment. Press R to have the rot pick up an object. Tell the rot where to go by aiming with shift and then pressing R.
street.
Over there.
The bowls.
Can you pick that up? That for me? Right over there.
Can't they move that here?
Let me help you. I can heal these spirits and restore balance to the forest.
I know your kind. You sense the power that flows through this land, but you do not fully understand it.
Stay here, Spirit. You must move on.
You are the one who does not belong. I will never abandon my people.
Come on. Hold E to double attack. Oops. Try that again.
Let me help you.
Skip it. First death was a fluke, it's fine.
You can come out. It's safe now.
Look, Saya, she cleared away the poison. The little guys can eat it. They love it.
My name is Kena. What are you two doing out here, alone in the forest?
I kept saying Kena.
Don't worry about us. We've been here a long time and take care of ourselves.
I can see that. You both look very strong. Do you know who that spirit was with the horned mask?
We don't know, but when he shows up, the girl's poison grows stronger. Hey, what are you doing here in the forest?
I'm searching for the sacred mountain shrine. Can you take me there?
If you want to get to the mountain shrine, you have to help us with something first. Our brother Tar was trapped deep in the forest. We need you to help him.
Great idea, Saya. That'll be easy for her. Did you see what she did to that stick guy?
Help us free Charl and we'll take you to the mountain shrine.
Deal.
Woohoo!
Come on, our village is this way.
We're only 30 minutes in, and I love this game already! M to access the map. The whole map of nothing! Ah! Even it was pretty bad for me right there, too. Okay-o.
like by the poison. Discovered. Create karma by defeating corrupted enemies, restoring the environment, and finding fruit for your rot to eat. From the upgrade menu, use karma to unlock new abilities. Kina can improve her base skills and infuse her abilities with rot to create powerful attacks. Deal. Oh, that's cool. While sprinting, there is a sprint? While sprinting, press the light attack to do a quick sweep attack. Parry counter. Oh, cool. Press light attack after parrying to perform a spinning attack. I mean, we don't have enough for the hammer, though. I don't know. That hammer's pretty cool. Let's save. Save up. Good karma. Oh, that hurt me. Go that way. Flowers. I can't do anything with it yet, but I assume I will be able to eventually.
See that over there? There.
dragon food? That's what I thought! Give me all them gems.
Over there.
Sparkling. Why is this still sparkling? Oh, I can replay the chest. Okay. I don't want to, though. But it can be done. I don't know if it has benefits for it. Excuse you. Warp. Okay. I have been spending them. I haven't even been meaning to. Damn! I didn't know I was actually buying them.
Is Tara this way? The barrier is blocking the path.
Maybe Zaju can help. He's usually at the Masked Shrine. You'll know when you see the sacred trees.
Thank you. this way.
Seem quite fond of you. They're usually timid. Something tells me you did not come to our village looking for forest creatures.
Hello, spirit. I seek passage to the sacred mountain shrine.
Our village is bound to the shrine's energy, but that power faded long ago. Trapped spirits linger here, tangled in the tragedies of our past. You must help these spirits if you wish to reach the mountain shrine.
On my way, I met two children. They asked me to help free a boy named Taro.
I'm not surprised that Benny and Saya found you. They are clever children, and would do anything for their brother. We have always crafted wooden masks to honor those who have passed on. Placed here, the masks slowly turn to dust, aiding the spirit's journey into the next life.
My father was a spirit guide. Our traditions are different, but he helped many spirits pass from this life to the next.
So you know what happens to spirits unable to move on. Take Taro's mask. It is bound to his spirit and will help you fulfill your promise to the children. Look after Benny and Saya. Their brother's fate will be difficult for them to understand.
Press T to wear spirit masks. Look through the mask to find your way, open spirit barriers, and reveal objects of importance in the environment. Spirit masks are helpful to finding rot hidden in the world. That's really cool. That's really cool! I turn this water pure. Once I purify the water, turn it pure. Once I purify the water, I'll be able to go into it. Interesting. Gosh dang it!
There!
You found Spirit Mail. You have found something that belongs to a villager. Return it to their house in the village. The location is marked on the map. Okay. Ah, I keep pushing the button too far over.
Also that little creature thing.
Die! More rat!
Well, don't do that.
seen that golden rot and I thought it was some mail. Good karma! Mushrooms.
It went through here, but we can't get past.
There's more of that nasty stuff blocking the path. Can you get rid of it so we can get through?
Yeah. The rot can purify special flowers to restore Kino's health. Send the rot onto them, pressing R outside of combat, and this health restores automatically. Together. Forest tears temporarily restore the rot to their original form. Use this in this form. The rot can attack enemies, destroy barriers, and clear corruption.
Whoa! Look what happened to the rot!
He's so cute! Look at him go!
Does he know any tricks, Kana? Gina. There's something in the ground.
Gina. I bet a forest tier can grow here. See that over there? Right over there. They made another one.
That being said, thank you for stopping by. Thank you for starting this new journey with me. Kena, Bridge of Spirits. Like I said, I pre-ordered this game when I first heard about it. And it's been out for like 2 years, and I haven't touched it till now. And I'm very ashamed of myself because this game is really cool. It's very wholesome, very fun, very feel good. Yeah. So, thank you for coming along. If you like this, smash that like button. Leave a comment below. Let me know what you're thinking. If you haven't yet, subscribe, hit the notification bell, give me a follow. I try to post videos every Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. Unless, you know, I got some things going on outside of YouTube. Some stuff dealing with work or something. Happens every once in a while. And then I'm gone for like 2 weeks. But I'm back. Thank you guys. And we'll talk to you guys later. Peace.